the last tune we're going to play, I'm going to talk for just a second just so we get some blood back in the chops of the brass players. One of the great things about teaching here is we have such great kids at Western, and Declan is one of those marvelous students. Not that the other kids in the ensemble aren't also marvelous, but Declan is one of our drum majors, and over the last couple weeks I got to where I was not wanting to conduct as much and I wanted to play a little bit, so I'd sit in the ensemble and play the songs with the French horns. I play horn, and I play the songs with the horns, and while, you know, Declan would conduct, and he, you know, cleaned some things and worked on some stuff and had some really good musical ideas, and then most of the time I would stop and hijack his rehearsal, and, you know, because I'm a control freak, and take over the rehearsal while I was sitting in the ensemble, but it was still really cool to do that. And we were just joking around last week, and I said, do you want to conduct any tunes? He goes, yeah, I'd like to conduct Arabesque. I said, okay, well, you can conduct Arabesque. Because I've done it once, and I've never played it, and it's a really fun tune for horn. So I'm going to go play French horn. He's going to conduct. Thank you guys for coming out. We hope you have a great summer. The jazz band's playing the Fat Frog next Thursday at 6:30 on the 31st, if you want to come check that out. Thank you. Have a good night. We'll be right back.